I see in the spirit realm.
Je vois dans le monde spirituel.
I see a lady.
Je vois une dame.
A lady.
Je vois une dame.
Your name is Gladys.
Tu t'appelles Gladys.
Williams.
Williams.
The enemy attack you.
L'ennemi t'a attaqué.
Don't be ashamed of what I'm saying. That is what I see.
N'aie pas honte de ce que
je vois. The enemy attack you.
L'ennemi t'a attaqué.
And you wear something like pampers.
Tu portes quelque chose comme les couches.
And warmth comes out of your body.
Et le ver est en train de sortir de ton corps.
Warmth comes out of your body. Warmth.
Le ver est en train de sortir de ton
warmth.
Corps.
Living warmth.
Le ver vivant.
It comes out of your body.
Ça sort de ton corps.
Don't be ashamed.
N'aie pas honte.
Don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed.
N'aie pas honte.
Don't be ashamed.
N'aie pas honte.
Stand there.
Tiens-toi ici.
Don't be ashamed.
N'aie pas honte.
You are experiencing this.
Tu expérimentes cela.
Every time the worm comes out, ça your ears they minus it.
On réduit ton âge.
Don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed.
N'aie pas honte.
I will tell you something deep. Somebody did this to you. You were looking for help. You were begging this man. It was like a family friend.
Yes, sir.
But listen, what I'm telling you, don't go to use it as fight. The man in question, his name is Monday. You were asking for help. And they asked you to come to his house.
Yes, sir.
He gave you something to drink.
Yes, sir.
You took this thing and you slept off like someone that was sedated.
Tu as dormi. C'est comme un somnifère.
You went to visit him in his house. His house number is house number 22.
Tu es parti le visiter dans sa maison.
Who's on Williams Street?
Yes, sir.
This is an upstairs.
Exactly, sir.
C'est un bâtiment.
The man lives upstairs.
Il vient
yes,
and the tenant is the owner of the house.
Yes, sir.
Le bailleur de cette maison, il a le locataire.
When you listen.
Écoutez.
I'm going back the way this thing happened.
Je réponds comme ces choses.
When you enter the compound, in the front, they have
quand tu entres dans la concession,
and this grave,
devant,
they use white marble.
On a utilisé
to cover it.
On a utilisé
yes,
white marble.
Les marbres
yes,
blancs pour
you
couvrir cette
up.
Tombe. Tu es monté en haut.
Up again.
Tu es monté encore.
It's still like a passage.
C'est comme un passage.
His room
sa chambre
is by the left.
Et à gauche.
That is true, sir.
When you entered,
quand tu entres,
he took you to the sitting room.
Il t'a amené au salon.
Yes, sir.
The chair there is not leather.
La
the chair there is not leather.
N'est pas en cuir.
Is this velvet? The velvet is red.
La chaise.
With flower and blue color. There was one set like this, and the one you are sitting on, there is something, there is a picture on the wall,
il y a photo sur
and is a policeman, because the man is a policeman,
yes,
it was his picture, but it's a retired policeman.
Yes, sir.
C'est un policier qui est à la
so,
retraite.
What happened,
qu'est-ce
when
passé?
You sat there, he
quand
went inside
là-bas?
And brought drink.
Il est parti amener
but known to you that this has
le vin.
Yes, sir.
You don't know he's a diabolical man.
C'est pas que c'est un
he
homme
slept with you.
Il a couché avec toi.
After you fell asleep.
Parce
and when you woke up, you did
réveillé.
Not know what happened.
Tu sais pas ce qui s'est
two
passé.
Weeks later,
deux semaines après,
you discover that one
le
was coming out
that is true, sir.
From your body.
Yes, sir.
Even as I talk to you
on
now,
maintenant,
there is one
il y a un ver
on the pampers you're wearing.
Que tu portes maintenant là.
Can I pray? I want two women to follow her and check before I pray. I want two women. I want two women to follow her. Go and check. You both went with her. Did you see anything? Huh?
We saw the maggot, they were about eight or more. And they are alive.
My God.
After now.
Après maintenant.
Immediately after the prayer,
après,
that
après
Monday
prière?
Will begin to. The maggot will start coming out from Monday. You know how you will know? Because once you sit down, it must come out. Once you sit down,
that's why I wear pampers all the time.
Eh?
That's why I put on pampers all the time.
That's why you put on pampers all the time.
Mm-hmm.
But as I prophesy,
comme le prophétise maintenant.
as I prophesy,
yes,
it will go back to the sender. Hear me, I'm going to pray. This thing comes out almost every 5 minutes, every 10 minutes. Now I'm going to pray. I will give her up to 10 minutes. If it comes out again, you know that I don't hear and I'm not called by God. I use her to reach everybody.
Yes.
Anything they project to you.
Yes.
Sickness, poverty,
yes,
barrenness.
Yes.
As I pray, it will go back to the same.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
I seize this occasion.
J'arrête cette occasion maintenant.
Of supernatural happenings.
And
I command, by the blood of Jesus,
par le sang de Jésus,
let her virtue be restored.
Amen.
Asseyez-vous.
Every time my God comes out of our body, a year is deducted from my year and is taken to the man, and the man will be rich. Everyone who has tampered with your destiny, I command the person to die.
Amen.
Come closer.
Viens, viens plus proche. Reste là. Chaque fois quand le vin sort d'elle, ça réduit ses années de vivre. Et cette richesse est renvoyée à cet méchant oncle qui l'a fait ceci. Et c'est un homme occultique. Et après la prière maintenant, cette même on va commencer à ressentir la même chose. Les vers vont commencer à sortir de son corps. Ça c'est la méchanceté des méchants. Et pour elle va s'arrêter. Pour la gloire de Jésus. Est-ce que vous êtes connecté dans le monde entier? Connectez-vous.
Back to the sender.
Ça rend à l'expéditeur.
Go back. Go and remove it. Sit down after 10 minutes before we go. We'll check it. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
People of the world.
Hey.
Searching for a miracle. Will be suffering for what is sent to you.
Amen.
We declare affliction will never rise again. Go back.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord.